All right. This is part, 13 of Metro 2033. Let's get it. I think the last video was kind of short too. I got a notification saying I was being charged for the $600+ purchase that I did not make. So I had to handle that. God, I hate being alone. It's telling me to go back. But there's gotta be goodies. I usually don't do too much exploring in this game, because most of the time I'm just horrified. What is even that? Pistol? It's all decked out. I can turn this light on and off. The only thing I would trade a... Okay, I'm done with that light. I don't know, I kind of like this guy here. I think I'm gonna stick with that. I only got no ammo. Oh my God. I fucking hate this game. Fucking hate it. God damn, I didn't even see anything. It's just the sound. I got my headset so freaking loud. I'm gonna leave you in the dark. So, back where I came. Oh, look at that. This ain't all kinds of creepy. Something's gonna be in the tunnel. I know it. Okay. I forget, I gotta do that. Do I need it? And was it just being down there? Yeah, it's only 5:30? Yeah. It needs to be 8, I'm hungry. I wanna order some pizza. Well, oh thank God.
After Pavel's death, I was on my own. Somehow I had to reach Black Station. Ullman would meet me there and take me to Polis.
Scoop my chair. Let me do this while I'm not getting attacked. I guess I'm ready. I ain't, but... I'll take this slow.
Human, but how? Come here, quickly!
You rarely see a man in those things. Talk to the captain. We're in deep shit here. And now, so are you.
Wait, no. No. Switch right back. What? Whatever. Talk to who?
Go talk to Kim.
Are you the guy I want to talk to?
I don't know what the hell you're doing out here, but an extra gunman's always handy. The passage to the station is closed off until the evacuation is complete. Prepare for battle. Take whatever spare ammo is left in the stash. One of us now. Our squad is called Children of the Underground.
Where's the stash?
Prince, we have to hold off the enemy for a few minutes more. I won't lie to you. This will be a nasty fight. But think of your loved ones back in the station. Any beast that gets through our line will show them no mercy. So lock and load. And let's teach these freaks how real men fight. Can you feel the
shit? What out the light?
Stay clear.
Well, that was a... I thought we all died.
We've got casualties!
Let me in the box. Here they come. Die. We're doing decent. Doing that decent. Oh, bro. not doing descent no more. Oh god. What happened? Well, it looks like everybody is dead.
Too many of the mutants broke through. Polis must be warned. But my fighting days are over, as you can see. I have a critical mission for you. Go up to our radio beacon. Contact Polis. And broadcast the emergency message I have prepared. Good luck, brother.
Oh, and I am alone again. That didn't last very long. So everyone's gonna be dead. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, this is great. And I'm on fire. Which way? Straight? I hate this and I hate everything here. Okay, let me reset. Where'd you go, you little bastard? Yeah, I scared him away. Oh. I am a brave boy. I'll be honest, I don't know where I'm going. But I know I'm not going there in the dark. Where was that? Yo, I just seen... Is that a glitch? Fuck if I don't know. Where do I gotta go? Why? Why'd I ring that damn bell? Well, goddamn. I'm horrified. Well, what was up these steps? Not worth it. Hell are you? I don't know if I want, I don't think I want that. Key. Alright, I'm gonna end this part here. If you watched, I appreciate it. I hope you liked it. I hope you have a good rest of your day. Peace.